The fatherfish system is very simple. It is a natural system. It is the creation of an aquarium that is as close as we can get to a body of water in nature.
Well, hello. Come right on in. You're at Father Fish.
I absolutely agree that it is time to rethink what we mean by and what we understand to be aquariums. What it has to do with is what we're trying to achieve. And if what we're trying to achieve is learning how to keep fish alive and healthy, then we need to learn how to create aquariums that are able to keep fish alive and healthy. What you're looking at here is a channel on our Discord server. The channel is called Photos and Videos, and it contains pictures and videos of lots of aquariums that people have developed using what we refer to as the father fish system. The father fish system is very simple. It is a natural system. It is to our best, with our best efforts, the creation of an aquarium that is as close as we can get to a body of water in nature. We start with dirt, which has been demonstrated to be the most effective, important, and critical component of maintaining a healthy, balanced, natural aquarium. Now we cap that dirt with sand. We do it to keep the dirt out of the water, to keep it down in the substrate. And then we cap that with humus. What is humus? Leaves, branches, twigs, plants of any kind, deteriorating plant material. What does that do? It provides food. It is food. It is the fundamental component of food in a freshwater system. It is food that feeds microfauna, bacteria, fungus, the foundations of life in an aquarium. So here we go. We're not trying to learn what chemicals to use. We're not trying to learn what equipment is going to work best. We're not trying to do any of that. We're using the basic God-given talents given to us as members of the nature system to be able to create environments where things are able to stay alive and healthy. How do we learn that? We learn that in nature. Look at these. Just look at these pictures. These are all natural environments. Look at this. See this? Look at the bottom of it. It's got dirt. It's capped with sand. It has plants growing in it. There's humus here, driftwood. There are leaves in here. It is an aquarium, much as you would find a body of water in nature. Now, you can carp about how you're just not sophisticated enough to be able to do things that are very difficult to do, but you certainly are as sophisticated as a 5 or 6 year old who is able to do this. It's really that simple. It's not complicated. It's not difficult. It's not beyond the ability of anyone to be able to establish an aquarium that is able to keep animals alive, thriving, breeding, and growing their babies. So I give you an alternative. An alternative to the complexity formula that's developed and designed by those who are more interested in seeing how much money they can get you to spend than in seeing how helpful they can be in you being able to set up an aquarium that will do this. It will replicate a natural system. Follow Father Fish and learn how to do it. And then compare the two. Compare the systems and see what works best for you. Love you all. Bye for now.